Hey crypto fam, are you ready for Avalanche Web3? In this video, we're going to show you how to connect to Avalanche dapps and Web3 apps on Chrome and Brave and with a mobile wallet using WalletConnect. There are a lot of dapps and Web3 apps to explore in the Avalanche ecosystem that cover everything from DeFi to NFTs and more. Some of the most popular Avalanche Web3 apps are Trader Joe and GMX for DeFi and JoePegs for an NFT marketplace. You can use Exodus in your Chrome or Brave web browser or your mobile phone to connect to Avalanche apps. If you don't have an Exodus wallet yet, click the link in the top right to download or visit exodus.com. Let's connect Avalanche Web3 on Chrome and Brave, followed by mobile. First, enter the URL of the Web3 app you would like to connect to. Most apps will display a Connect Exodus banner at the top of the screen. But if you don't see a connection banner, prioritize Exodus, found in the Exodus settings, will allow you to click MetaMask to connect with your Exodus wallet. Whenever Exodus is freshly installed from the Chrome Web Store, it is defaulted to prioritize Exodus. Click Connect, and if you don't see Exodus in the list, select MetaMask. When your Exodus wallet opens, click Connect or Approve, and you're all set. Now, the second option is to connect Avalanche Web3 apps with WalletConnect. First, click WalletConnect, which will reveal a QR code. In your Exodus mobile wallet, tap the profile icon in the bottom right corner, and then tap the WalletConnect icon. Tap Add Connection and scan the QR code, then slide to approve the connection. Once connected, you'll see your Avalanche address in the dApp and the connection in your mobile wallet. You can connect and explore without any funds in your wallet, but if you want to interact with Web3 apps, you'll need some Avalanche AVAX tokens. You can quickly buy AVAX tokens with your local currency from within Exodus or use the swap crypto feature to top yourself off and enjoy the massive Avalanche ecosystem. Thanks for watching, everyone. We've got a lot more videos for you, so just click any of these to keep watching.